It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Officials with the Kentucky Department of Fish and Wildlife are speaking out against the growing number of people feeding black bears in southeast Kentucky.
They can find food on their own. You don't need to worry about if they're able to or not. They'll find it. They'll be fine. They don't need our help for anything.
Tristan Curry, a biologist with the bear program, is specifically talking about people setting food out alongside the road on Black Mountain in Harlan County and Pine Mountain in Letcher County. Number one, it's illegal, and number two, it's hurting the bears.
Whenever these bears do get habituated and acclimated to human food, when people are feeding them roadside through their windows or setting food out for them, it gets to the point you're increasing contact with people. And with that increased contact is increased chances of somebody getting injured. You know, bears come to expect food from people at that point.
Curry says that when that happens, it's nearly impossible to rehabilitate the bear.
Because once they get to the point to where they become dependent on human foods, that's whenever we'll have to come in, and it usually ends in euthanasia for the bear.
And he says what people don't understand is it only takes a couple times feeding a bear to end that bear's life.
It can happen in a couple weeks' time. It can go from being a wild bear and acting naturally to standing up on the side of vehicles, climbing in the back of them. We had reports yesterday of a bear climbing on to the windows of vehicles that had the window down.
In fact, just yesterday, a black bear had to be euthanized.
That bear particularly, we had several photos and videos of it climbing onto the windowsills of vehicles, onto the back of vehicles, and approaching people regardless if they had food in their hand or on the ground or not.
In the second part of this story, we will talk to the law enforcement side of Fish and Wildlife and see what steps they are taking to address illegal feeding of black bears. On Black Mountain, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.